Thank you. We have a crazy good show tonight, but kicking it off, this whole thing really got started by this guy right here. We just took it and ran with it. But this guy's won 20 Grammys, for God's sakes, won 18 CMAs. Since 2005, he's been the president of the board for the Hall of Fame, of course, and he was inducted in 2007. Please give it up for Vince Gill. Thank you. you doing, Gill? That boy's got a good heart right there. The whole premise of this evening tonight is all about raising some money and awareness for the great Country Music Hall of Fame. That is true, but the other point of tonight is to honor some of the people that inspired all of us. And with each artist that comes out tonight, they're going to do one of their songs, and then after that, do a song of somebody that inspired them in a great way. And tonight, I have chosen my dear friend Emmy Lou Harris to pay homage to, for the great old Elvis song called "Two More Bottles of Wine."